I can't promise you anything. She's not the only one hurt here, but I try my best.
Oh, come on, Ma. Let's just try to have a pleasant evening, okay?
Of course.
Okay, you can do it.
Hey, girl.
Hey.
Hey, sis. Hey, my sister, nephew. Give me some love.
Go on, your auntie.
Where are your mommy?
Go on, hey, come. Mama, you remember Tanya?
Girl.
Tanya, you remember mommy?
Hey, Tanya. It's so good to see you. I'm glad you decided to come over. It's been way too long. It's good to see you and the kids.
It's good to see you too, Mama. I mean, I'm glad Roger reached out. I was only a phone call away, you know.
Yes, you're right. And there were times I wanted to call you, but look like every time we spoke, the tension rises and then we start arguing. So I figured with distance and time, that would help us out.
Well, that's funny because CJ was locked up miles away and did nothing stop you from talking to him or going to see him.
Why can't you let that go, get over there? I mean, CJ was in prison for 15 years. What do you want from him?
Oh, wait a minute now. I know we want you to hide, but we're going to work through this now. Everybody calm down. Let's just take a seat and let's just try to figure this out.
You're just talking about let it go, but let it go? I mean, my entire life has changed forever. And you just saying let it go? Did you not forget that I'm a victim in all of this? I mean,
come on now. Now, this is totally not how I wanted this to go. Now, everybody, let's just take a deep breath in.
Look at I'm trying to woo side.
And let's just try.
Let it go. Get over it, Mom. I'm tired of this victim that you keep rehearsing.
Mom, please.
Mom, no, Roger, it's okay.
I'm tired of walking on eggshells for her. When your father left me with all of you and the church that he started, I didn't have time to fold. This whole family has been infected about what had happened. But sometime when we recover, when is she gonna stop blaming everybody because she screwed up her life?
No, Raja, it's okay. I know that she hates me. She blames me for everything that happened because of CJ.
Yes, I was torn. CJ is my only son. He's the one that got locked up. He had his whole life ahead of him. I mean, what do you want from him? We need to just move on.
Move on, Mama. I expect you to feel something for me for a change.
I do feel something for you. I feel something for you back then, and I feel something for you now.
You know what? I knew it was a mistake to come over here. And I could just leave, you know what I'm saying? Because it doesn't even matter. I already know that's how she's felt. She's always felt that way.
No, you think your CJ ruined your life. With the CJ problem, you end up with three different baby daddies.
Okay, but she's not my baby.
Isn't that what you and Dad told us? So she said just what she meant. We out of here. Let's go.